Okay, so who's it going to be, folks? Who's going to go into the A final? Will it be 43A Steve Krinicki and Anita Hayward? Will it be 6A Peter Adams and Jason Hedder? Will it be 22 Glenn and Chopper Bagshaw? Or will it be 4K Chuck and Andy Parker? Okay, that was unfortunate. Oh, Steve's saying, holy shit, that's Anita. Okay, I better go and pick her up. Okay, so this time, 6 8 p.m. to Jason Hedder. Look, he's got his dog all around the outside. Hey, Chuck, you're in. Mark managed to get back up to you. It's looking like they want to go into that A final. With a 22 Glenn and Chopper Bagshaw in second. Let me have it. Okay, Chuck, you're in. Off the back and he is off, nose back on again, not sure where he's going, he's decided to slot the back seat. But anyway, it's back between these two, 6A, Peter Adams and Jason Hedder. They won it last year. Okay, gate one, he's sitting there ready to go. 3NZ, Jamie Mullen and Ropes, come on folks, get behind their teams. 27, Dylan Mullen and Sean Mason. Or 46, Russell Stewart and Andy Parker. And then coming through from the B final, 22, Glenn and Chopper Bagshaw. 2 of Chillette's group Sidecar Summer Cup. Gate 1 we have 3NZ Jamie Mullen and Ropes. We have gate 2 27 Dylan Mullen and Sean Mason. Gate 3 we have 46 Russell Stewart and Andy Parker. And gate 4 we have 22 Glenn and Chopper Bagshaw. Went to 22 Glenn and Chopper Bagshaw. So put your hands together, folks. Sidecar Summer Cup winner, 46A, Russell Stewart and Andy Parker. Second place, 3NZ, Jamie Moon and Ropes. And in third place, 22, Glenn and Chopper Bagshaw. And unfortunate for 27, Dylan Moon and Sean Mason, crossing up a bit coming into the last bend and coming off field. And Sean rolling off. Done, Russell Stewart and Andy Parker.